that's the thing that automatically pops up. That's not going to do it. So just practice those. You know, get those very, very clean. And then again here, for me, that's a little bit of a punctuation error. Again, the upbeat is separate. That belongs to the next bar. So no. It doesn't have to be much, but just a knowledge of that being something different. And if you're going to do that bowing, separate it out, because you know that's not original. I don't really care if you do that bowing or something else, but I don't want to do. Then you have then you're creating a hemiola that's not there. It's going to this cadence of the F sharp, you know, 5 of 5. That's all part of the chord. Just like so. It's just the same melody. So there, for me, there's just a comma there. I mean, you could do it another way. Just for me, that's the punctuation.